That's a huge fire. I need to put it out before it burns the garage down.
Get away from me! You can't be, Sarah! You can't be! Did they send you? I've done nothing wrong! You would do the exact same thing in my situation. Get out of here, now!
Sarah? Who is he talking about? Is that my name? Give me back Stephanie!
A place of hope. Our staff is here for your every need.
Doctor's note number 4 contained in the notes of Dr. Stephen Edwards. Why isn't this working? Why won't they respond? I find it difficult to maintain composure when the patients won't do their part. If only I could make them. Perhaps I need a different approach. Perhaps I need a less damaged mind. Maybe then I'll be able to really see just what's going on in there. Where will I find such a willing subject?
Chance to relax here at Shady Pines.
Is someone there? I can hear you breathing.
Thank you.
Have you said goodbye to the voices in your head today?
Doctor's note number 5, contained in the notes of Dr. Stephen Edwards. Patient 201 presents an interesting case study. He's not in a coma. This should provide unique test results. We'll see just what answers I can yield from this man. If I can get some promising results from a mind that is not asleep, not as damaged, maybe that would allow me to gain ground on the patient, bringing her back.